country, and it's going to create tensions and pressures and all that, and it affects everybody.